Hello everyone. Today we are going to learn how to make a bacterial smear to do a differential stain called a Gram stain. So first, we are going to take our slide and a wax pencil, and on the slide we are going to make a circle to denote where the bacteria needs to go. And then we are going to flip the slide over. We will take our inoculating loop and sterilize it. Make sure that the inoculating loop gets completely sterilized. And then you will go to your water. Take a drop of water and put it in the center of the circle. Following that, we will sterilize our loop again. And taking our bacterial culture, we will remove the top, send it through the flame, and then the inoculating loop will grab the bacteria. Make sure to use aseptic techniques. With the bacteria on your loop, you will go to that water spot, and we'll mix it in. Then you will take your loop and sterilize it again. And we are done with the loop. Now we're gonna take the slide and we are going to dry it. And one of the ways that we dry our slide is going over the flame. If the slide gets too warm for your fingers, it's gonna be too warm for the bacteria. So keep that in mind while you're holding the slide over the flame. Once the water has evaporated and the slide is dry, you will take your clothespin, attach it to the end of the slide, and you will send the slide through the flame 3 times to heat fix the bacteria to the slide. By heat fixing, we're adhering the bacteria to the slide, and it allows us to go through any staining procedures that we want to go through. 1, 2, and 3. Now the slide is ready for use. So in order to adhere the bacteria to a slide, we do a bacterial smear. And this bacterial smear, we take a slide, we draw a circle on the slide and flip it over. We sterilize our loop and add water to the circle. Sterilize our loop again and aseptically remove a colony from a tube. Mix the bacteria into the circle of water, and following that, we hold the slide above the flame. After the smear is dry, we take a clothespin, attach it to the end of the slide, and send our slide through the hottest part of the flame 3 times. And that is to heat fix the bacteria to the slide, which adheres it, so we can go forward and stain our slides.